forget that old-fashioned rod. You may get hooked on a new way to fish.
Hey guys, Farmer Derek here. I'm gonna try fishing with my drone. This is my first attempt.
Shh! Don't disturb the fish.
I was just messing around.
Kansas farmer Derek Klingenberg is known for his oddball farm videos playing jingle bells, on a trombone to his cattle, or creating cow art by strategically dropping feed so the cows form a smiley face.
Oh, look at this, it's perfect!
When captured on his drone cam. But this time what he was trying to catch were fish. The first one got away, but within 10 minutes, he hooked a little bluegill using a plastic worm. Now, if the fish were much bigger, you could end up like in Jaws.
You're gonna need a bigger
drone. But the little bluegill was no monster Jaws, like the shark in the video.
That was so big!
That left two Australian morning show hosts dumbfounded.
I am never going back in the water.
Me either.
The bluegill did end up going back in the water.
My first drone fish!
But not before Derek documented his catch by taking a selfie.
Or a fishy.
As for drone fishing technique, when you feel a nibble, it's like jerking up the rod.
So I was sending my drone straight up.
As for the poor fish, it had to put up with Derek droning on.
My first drone fish!
About his new way of fly fishing.
Yeah!
Jeanne Moos, CNN, New York.